All right, y'all. My wife, Dream Doll, was showing off her hair recently on Instagram, and the haters and the hoes are mad as hell. My Jesus. Everybody was up in the comment section having something to say about it. Of course, I congratulated her for being flyer than all of y'all and being the cutest thing we've ever seen in our lives. But I just had to give her props publicly because Dream is wifey. And I just had to say this. Haters, hating on my Dominican goddess will not make your hair grow. You're still going to be a scab head. Your head's still going to be hot in the summer and cold in the winter. It's still going to blister. And you're still going to be getting it popping. I mean, a lot of y'all heads are spotted and thotted. A lot of y'all heads got heat sores on it and stuff. And that ain't her fault. So don't get mad at her and be wanting to snatch her hair and put it on your heads. It is what it is. She got it. You don't. Don't be hating. Because she got that mixed girl magic. Listen, jealousy never got anybody anywhere. I know imitation is the greatest form of flattery. Damn, I didn't enunciate that word. Imitation is the greatest form of flattery. And a lot of y'all want to wear hair that looks like hers because you want to try to look like her, but you can't do it. Like she, listen, she has the look that y'all are trying to achieve. Everything about the way that she looks is how y'all wish y'all look. Because she's just the cutest thing ever. Name something cuter than Dream Doll. Babies? Nah. Puppies? Nope. Kittens? Hell nah. All the other cute things on earth are trying to keep up with Dream. That's why her name is Dream. She's freaking dreamy. Alright, y'all, I got to go, man. I got to go. Because Dream is just everything. I just had to give her props. Again. But anyways, alright, y'all. I got to go, y'all. Dream rules the world, and y'all just wish you could look like her. You wish you had her hair, you wish you had her body, you wish you had everything she has. You wished you had her talent, you wish you had her intelligence, but it's never gonna happen. But anyways, all right, y'all. Let me know what y'all think about it in the comment section. What do you think about these hating hoes getting mad at Bae because she's perfect and they're nothing? And this, let me know what you think about it in the comment section. For those that listened all the way into the end of this video. Secret password to say in the comment section is wake up. If y'all haters need to wake up and smell the coffee, my Jesus, because you'll never look like Dream Doll. You're never gonna get like her. You're never gonna have fly hair like her. You're never gonna have her body. You're never gonna have none of that mixed girl magic that she has. And it just is what it is. So stop hating and just start congratulating. Alright? Anyways, I gotta go, y'all. I just had to give my girl props, alright? And a lot of y'all are probably like, man, that ain't your wifey. Ask her. Don't ask her. Ask her. Say, Dream, is Meat Magazine your husband? Ask her. Seriously. All right, y'all. MAGA. Click the subscribe button right now for more Meat Magazine. Click the notification bell, all notifications. Click the thumbs up button on this video. Post a comment below the video in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe to all the Meat Magazine channels for more videos. The links to my other channels are in the description box.